And well, guys, on a new story here, Rashid K reveals that Reason is doing ghostwriting for DJ Maphorisa. And now, for more on this story, just stay tuned to this video. As most of you guys might know, DJ Maphorisa and Tyler ICU released a new track titled Izolo, featuring Madumane, Pura, and Dali Wonga. And in the song, DJ Maphorisa was actually rapping, and these raps were actually very good that some other people dubbed it Verse of the Year. And Rashid K came out to say that Danke at Reason HD for the ghostwriting, sort of suggesting that Reason is the one that wrote the verse. And after he said that, when I did go back to listen to it, it sort of does make sense. DJ Maphorisa was sort of sounding like Reason, just in a much better way. As well, Reason did come out to say that I don't ghostwrite, I co-write, sort of suggesting that no, he's not the ghostwriter, but acknowledging that he did co-write the verse with DJ Maphorisa. And as well, there are also rumors that he's doing ghostwriting for Boity. But I don't know, man. Back to the Maphorisa verse, do you think he did a good job there or what? Comment down in the comment section below and I will respond to your comments with my own thoughts as well. And if you like this video, please give a thumbs up because it actually does help this channel. And please do not forget to subscribe for more updates on your fave celebrities.